The last froglets are now ready to come ashore. But those that emerged first are bigger, and they are waiting. For a bullfrog to get the best start in life, it helps to have a big mouth and small relatives.